Hey guys, what's going on? It's me, Nathan. Just want to say good afternoon, good evening to everyone, both the East and West Coast. Hope you guys are enjoying your day today here on Thursday. I hope you guys are also looking forward to the weekend coming up. And for this video today, of what I'm going to tell you guys about is Young Restless welcomes back Jensen Buchanan as Judge Moxley. So, let's go right into it. The link will be in the description down below. This is from soapshows.com, posted by Cynthia McLennan for the 9th of February, 2016, which is posted on Tuesday of this week, and it says, a veteran of another world and one out to live, Jensen Buchanan returns to YNR this month as Judge Elise Moxley. That's right, Maximum Moxley is back in Genoa City. Will she be gunning for Adam, played by Justin Hartley, Victor, played by Eric Braden, or perhaps Young Noah, played by Robert Adamson? Judge Moxley arrived in Genoa City in mid-November to preside over Adam's appeal. Buchanan's appearance in YNR received a lot of attention and promotion. She even got a backstory. Moxley is a socialite who has a past with Victor. Of course, sharing a past with the elder Newman might be a Genoa City socialite precursor. Moxley seemed prepared to stand up to the old man. She even challenged Victor to go public with their affair. Victor ensured there was moving testimony from unlikely character witnesses, even the conflicted Abby. In the end, Moxley did not live up to her maximum nickname and reduced Adam's sentence to 5 years probation. She soon disappeared from the landscape. Speaking to CBS at the time, Buchanan described her character's relationship with Victor Newman. They had an indiscretion a few years back, and he alleges he was helping me through a difficult time. That's from his perspective. Most importantly, I think they were friends in the past, probably not at a moment she's most proud of, but she's just being a human being too. And whom should Maximum Moxley throw the book? Buchanan brings Moxley back to town beginning Tuesday, February 23rd, according to Daytime Confidential. Why not air sweet days on CBS? Leave a comment below or post your thoughts on our brand new forums. For Young Restless spoilers, updates, recaps, and news, join the conversation on Soap Show's Warner Facebook page. Follow Soap Show's on Twitter for round-the-clock Geno City updates. Also connect with Soap Show's Wire Cindy McLennan on Twitter at Cindy McLennan on Twitter. So with Jensen Buchanan coming back as Judge Moxley on YNR, a lot of people have been speculating that that what's going to happen is Natalie, you know, the new character on there who is, you know, working with Phyllis and Billy on this whole taking down Victor Newman scheme, is going to be the daughter of Victor and Judge Moxley. Though I find it impossible, because since I read here that they were friends, maybe they were friends a few years ago, that you know, it could be just impossible for that to happen. So I don't see Natalie being the daughter or maybe even granddaughter of Victor Newman. You know, I think that Judge Moxley's back because of either maybe three things. One, Adam probably screwed up again when it comes to these Centauris and Luca. Noah, not only because of the Centauris and Luca, but also because, you know, Noah has all this pressure on him about the incident with Billy. And three, Victor. Now, we all know that Victor Newman never gets away with anything in Genoa City. And, you know, the thing that he does is for his family, as he always says. But could Judge Moxley, you know, just throw all that to the side and punish Victor Newman and put him in jail for how long Moxley wants him to, if Victor does go down for what he's done for his crimes so far? But it should be very interesting to see Judge Moxley back onto YNR on February 23rd. Hopefully she will not be wasted, and I think maybe it's good just to have her maybe put her on recurring for a special occasion, such as big trials when it comes to a Genoa City character on YNR or something else. So we're definitely looking forward to see Judge Moxley back on YNR February 23rd. But tell me, console guys, think about this. Do you like it? Do you not like it? Are you middle neutral about YNR welcoming back Jensen Buchanan as Judge Moxley? And if so, tell me in the comments down below. Don't forget to like this video. Don't forget always subscribe to my channel, guys. And until next time, stay safe and peace. Take care. I will see you guys later for this video coming up later on this afternoon, tonight, tomorrow, or in a couple of minutes. So stay tuned. So until next time, care guys. I will see you guys later. Peace. And have a good Thursday. I'll see you guys next time. Bye.